absolutely overwhelmed. Some were crying, some were cursing, some were throwing up. There were bodies everywhere, and there were various stages of decomposition. They were infected by maggots, and the smell of death was just overpowering. As it turned out, there were several thousand dead there, as we eventually discovered. So we went on and we saw the concentration camp. We came out near the crematorium. As I looked out, I saw one room stacked full of nude bodies, and stacked like cordwood, and quite piled in this big cement room. And then as I moved on, I saw some furnaces. There were a total of five of them. The prisoners inside realized that something unusual was taking place. And then they came pouring out of their barracks. There were 34 barracks.